This is it, Johnny. Your bold journey begins today. The life you once knew is now gone. Now you're truly on your own. No! Strange mailbox! I want to go home!
Last stop, city limits.
So hungry. So all alone.
Hey, hot dog. Living off the land will be easier than I thought.
Whoa, can I help you, buddy?
Ah, talking hot dog! Kid, look out! There's a horrible talking hot dog!
Ribbit!
Don't worry, we won't hurt you. We're just a traveling band of good-natured carny folk.
Oh, that's a relief. I thought you were a bunch of weirdos.
I'm Tina. That's Leon, the tattooed pediatrician, and this is Frog Boy, and I see you've already met Hot Dog Head.
Hey, I was rude before. Go ahead, take a bite.
Nice to meet you. Well, gotta get back to running away from home.
Aw, that is so sad.
Why don't you come with us?
You mean, travel the dark and seedy back roads of America with a bunch of weirdos and misfits?
Uh-huh.
I'm in.
Mama Bravo! I have the spinach ravioli and leg cream you asked me to pick up.
Poor old gal. She's inconsolable over Johnny's running away from home. Don't worry, Mrs. Bravo. He'll come back eventually.
No, he won't. He has amnesia. You obviously haven't been watching The Young and the Feckless for very long.
You mean you're not crying about Johnny's running away from home?
You clearly missed last week's episode where Jack and Cindy fell down a diamond mine and... Say what?
Surely you've noticed that Johnny's been gone for the last 10 days.
This is terrible! I've got to do everything in my power to get my baby back! Right after I find out if Zack is having an affair with that hussy Tiffany.
I, the bearded man, am the most exquisitely malformed freak of them all. Behold my hideous beard and tremble! Tremble!
Bearded man, come quick! Wait till you see what Johnny can do.
That perfectly formed pretty boy. I don't know what you see in him.
Steady. Steady. Whoa! How am I doing, Tina?
Just do exactly what you did before.
You mean my perfect display of balance and hand-eye coordination?
Hey, isn't it marvelous?
He can fall on his head from extraordinary heights and remain completely unharmed.
He'll be our biggest draw ever.
You're one of us now, Johnny.
One of us.
This mutant wannabe seeks to supplant me. I'll make him rue the day he crossed swords with the bearded man.
Yo, Whisker Boy, keep it down. I can hardly hear them praising me.
A pleasant evening at the carnival should take your mind off your horrible loss.
Loss? Oh, right, Johnny, my baby, my life, my love. No, cotton candy.
You're on, Johnny. Have a good show.
Yes, Johnny, have a good show. It will be your last.
Look, Mrs. Bravo, it's Johnny.
My baby.
These extra fluffy pillows will cushion his fall, making his act bomb and leaving me the star of attraction.
So Johnny's just gonna fall onto those cushions? That doesn't look very dangerous.
Those cushions are polyurethane. Johnny's allergic. Oh, I've got to save him before he gets all blotchy.
Notice, at no time do my hands leave.
Excuse me, human cannonball. Hold on, Johnny. Don't laugh.
Thank you very much.
You try to hurt Johnny, now you're gonna get it!
Stop! Do not hurt the bearded man. Sure, he's a jerk, but he's one of your own. His horrible man beard makes him a misfit, just like all of you. He truly is family.
You're right, Johnny.
No, not the beard! Anything but the beard, no!
We're a family again, too, Mama. And I promise I'll never run away from home again.
Oh, you can count on it, mister.
Doggy. There's no place like home.